Patton's famous ivory-handled guns with the holster and the belt. And they were ivory, not pearl, as many people say, thought that they were pearl-handled guns, but they were used in the Mexican, what's it say here, punitive expedition. He has two notches in one of them, which he says he killed two bandidos with, so he put two notches on one of the guns in 1916. So there you have it.